Okay, this is the Facelle meat slicer. As you can see here, this is just how the unit fits all together. You've got this to push the meat onto the slicer, and this is your handle here to keep your hands away from the blade. You can either have it on button 2, where it only turns while you have it, or you can put it on 1, on permanent, and then you can just hold it, slice. Nice and easy. And there you go, that's the remains of our Sunday roast to go in the fridge for the rest of the week.